We didn't discuss that. We didn't discuss who pays for the wall. We didn't discuss.
Well, I'll start. I mean, nothing like an easy question like that. We did discuss the wall. We didn't discuss payment of the wall. That'll be for a later date. This was a very preliminary meeting. I think it was an excellent meeting. And I think we're very well on our way. A lot of the things I said are very strong, but we have to be strong. We have to say what's happening. There is crime, as you know. There's a lot of crime and there's a lot of problems. But I think together we'll solve those problems. I really believe that the President and I will solve those problems. We will get them solved. Illegal immigration is a problem for Mexico as well as for us. Drugs are a tremendous problem for Mexico as well as us. I mean, it's not a one-way street. And we will work together and we will get those problems solved. Mr. President.